She was the only one in the litter. She will be 5 months in a couple of weeks, and she's still a big baby, as you can see. So what we've been doing with her is lots of handling. We've been getting her in and out of the paddock on the lead, so she can be lead trained. Chasing balls and things, but we do like to get them behind the drag so that we can make sure that